Hi, this is Sean Smith, the founder of Elite Coaching University. I've been coaching and training coaches for over 15 years now. And in this video, I'm gonna share with you how to use a webinar funnel to build your coaching business and what platform you should use to do it. Now, the first question is, why should you be using webinars at all to build your coaching business? Well, the short answer is because they work. And there are three main reasons why they work. The first one is that it feels like a live event. There's interaction on the webinar, and people are much more likely to consume your information in a webinar than they are in something static like an audio or a video. The second reason is because you have them on a computer, whether they're listening on a laptop or a desktop or a phone. They're on a device that you can use to then send them somewhere else, meaning if you want them to click a link and go to a website, they can do it because you know they're on a device consuming the webinar. And the third reason is because we're used to it. People are used to attending webinars for all kinds of things in the online space, and whenever you can, use the method that people are used to and they're familiar with instead of giving them some new variable that they might not understand when it comes to consuming your information. And now hopefully you're convinced that using webinars is a very smart way to build your coaching business. So the second question is, how do I do it? Well, let me share with you a platform that I use and I suggest you use called GetResponse to actually build the webinar funnel. Once you're in your GetResponse account, we'll go to menu and click on Autofunnel. Now, before we get in here, let me tell you a little bit about Autofunnel. It's a new feature from GetResponse that allows you to very quickly and very simply create your funnels with everything all strung together so that you can build your marketing campaigns in a flash. So the first thing we do is create funnel. We'll give this funnel a name, how to get your first three coaching clients. And create a funnel to promote a webinar. We'll make this a free webinar. The webinar title, how to get your first three coaching clients. And we click on the basic settings. Let's do this webinar a few days from now at 11 a.m. And we can ask a question or give some kind of message for the people that sign up for the webinar and join in the lobby. What questions do you have for me? We'll save that step. Registration and subscription settings. In this case, we don't have anything to change. And we click create. Now we see the auto funnel already with the webinar here loaded. So what we need to do is add the other components. First, we'll create a signup page. You'll see there are plenty of templates that you can choose from to build your page. I've already created a simple template here for the webinar. And we'll name it the same thing, how to get your first three coaching clients. Next step. Here you can make any changes that you want to the title, subtitles, any of the other information on the page. And what's great about Autofunnel is it's already loaded with the webinar that we're going to use right here in the middle of the page. So people can easily just hit that button and register for the webinar that we've already chosen. And here you've got a few page settings that you can edit if you want. I usually take that page title, put it in the description. You can change the beginning of the URL here. Let's call it your first three coaching clients webinar. And there are three different options here for the .com. I like GetResponse pages. And then we publish. And in our auto funnel here, you'll now see that the first step is complete. It shows you the landing page and you'll see the statistics right beneath that as people start joining the webinar, you'll see the conversion rates, etc. The next step is to create an email that people will get as soon as they register. So we'll go into our autoresponder. We'll title it webinar, how to get your first three coaching clients. And we'll say, hey, you're registered. Choose the email address it's coming from. And now we get to pick the design. You can see there are plenty of pre-designed templates. If you click on webinars, you'll have some templates that are designed specifically for webinars. I've already created a template here that we'll use. You can see it says you are registered, gives them a little information to remind them of why they should join the webinar. Then I want to show you how to add the webinar button actually onto the page. If you click on webinar here, drag that over, it's already preloaded with the webinar that this funnel is promoting. That's one of the great things about Autofunnel is everything is already connected together. And we hit next step. This will then be loaded into the Autofunnel. And there it is. You can see the autoresponder is now loaded. We've got the webinar. And after the webinar, we want to create a thank you page for the attendees that have participated. We can click the webinars link to see some pre-designed webinar pages. Let's call this webinar thank you. First three coaching clients. And on this page, all of these elements are editable, of course, so that you can customize it. And on this thank you page, what would be a good thing to do is maybe give them a link to the program that you promoted on the webinar, or if you want them to join a group that you have, give them some kind of call to action, whatever it is that you want them to do after they've just attended the webinar. Once we're done with that page, we click next step, and here we can change some of the page settings if we want, add a little description, change the URL. Let's call it your first three clients thank you page. Click publish, and the page will load into our Autofunnel. And now we are good to go. So there's an ability to create ads if you want. For now, I'm just going to show you the completed funnel. You'll see all the elements are now automatically linked together. And now you have a webinar funnel ready to promote to your prospects. So as I said, building webinar funnels is a great way to build your coaching business, and GetResponse is the best platform to do it all in one. On the platform, you can do your email marketing, you can do your landing pages, you can do all your newsletters, you can do your webinars, you can do your surveys, and it's all integrated together. And the cool thing about GetResponse is it's all behavior-based, which is so important nowadays that you give people relevant information according to what they're interested in, what links they've clicked, etc. If you don't have that kind of capability, your marketing efforts just won't be very good. So I invite you to give GetResponse a try. There's a link down here in the description of this video. Click on that, you can get your free trial. And the other thing that we've done is we've put together a grouping of pre-designed, pre-written templates specifically for coaches based on my 15 plus years of experience in this industry, what it takes to sell coaching that's a little bit different and unique than what it takes to sell pretty much anything else online. So all of that is waiting for you right here in GetResponse. I hope you give it a try, and I can't wait to hear what you think.